That's 30 Beaufort Street, Southend-on-Sea, Essex. And just head up the D-Day's name for the show you'd like your dedication to be broadcasting. Bit tongue-tied this afternoon, or when? What time is it anyway? It's all track of time, you see. That's it. Hey, shut us away in this little room, give us a box of records and say, get on with it. Let me guess, if you're into the old rub-a-dub style sounds, listen out for The Bubbling Sea on Power Radio. Got some great soca, calypso and some good reggae as well.
Another get program still to come this afternoon. We have Paul Marks up at 2 o'clock, between 2 and 4. Between 4 and 6, Mr. John Brooks, he'll play you some solid sounds, I can guarantee that. Between 6 and 8 this evening, the Mixmaster with some... what's the word I'm looking for? Strong songs, that's right. Between 6 and 8 with Graham Hardy. And for you reggae lovers, between 8 and 10, The Bubbling Sea. Right, what we'll do is we'll have a little bit more of the record. We want to know what the theme is, what this music's from. Come on, give us a call now. Just a quick bit more of it now. Basildon 555679. We've got 5 singles to give away on their number. That is so easy, it's unbelievable. If you know what that is, give us a call now. 555679, Basildon number. 3 mins left. On the phone, you'd like a dedication or a request, something special. And if you'd like a special request, you're getting married or something, and you'd like to give more details to us rather than ring up on the spur of the moment, you can always drop us a line at our mailing address, which of course is Power 105 30 Beaufort Street, Southend-on-Sea in Essex.
With the love I have inside of me, we can turn this world around.
Go down to 93 on the old FM, and you can pick us up even better. 17 minutes past the hour at 3 o'clock. Don't forget, on the top of the hour, we have Mr. John Brooks. He'll be with you till 6 o'clock. Between 6 and 8, we have Graham Hardy. And my favourite man between 8 and 10. Bubbling Sea, Clay himself. Closing down the station at 10 o'clock this evening. And don't forget, if you're doing nothing tonight, you want to catch myself or Mr. Clive Wood, pop down to Palms in Rayleigh and take the mickey out of me. You can.
And now, from our massive collection of disco dancing greats, this is a disco all-time classic.
Right, we've got to say a few hellos here now. Okay, we got the first right answer, by the way, that's phone full from... I'll get it right in a minute, it's nearly as bad as Mick this morning. From Mick Hacknor in Southend, a big hi to you. You got it right. The answer, of course, was Simply Red. So we have a £5 record token on the way to you. I will sort that out quite personally, and we'll get that in the post for you. First thing on tomorrow morning, in fact. Karen sends her love to her husband, Dave. His birthday is on the 11th of March, and that comes with lots and lots of love. We've got a record coming up for you two in a minute. Clive, what else we got there over there?
Oh, we've got a request here from Stephen Pitts. Unfortunately, he didn't quite win the competition.
But for all you young lovers out there, should we play them a record, Clive, shall we?
I think so. Have you got a suitable slashy record?
I should think so. We'll play this especially for Karen and Dave, Leanne. And what we want you to do is just to grab each other. And we'll give you this one.
Anita Baker.
26 minutes past the hour of 3. Power 105 with Paul Marks and Clive Wood. Here till 4. The one and only John Brooks here at the top of the hour. Congratulations to Mike Hacknor over there in Southend. You win the £5 record token. The last record, Simply Red, as I said a little earlier. On your way to you tomorrow, first thing. Okay, Mike? Mick, whichever you prefer. Quick look at the weather for the southeast region today.
Your radio. Take it easy. Anyway, we've got a request to do right now. Dave Bullock would like to say hello to his brother on Canvey, brother Steve on Canvey, and also his wife Karen. Dave Bullock from Southend-on-Sea.
Do this one, my intro for the program, and I'll finish with it. I would like to say thank you very much for tuning in all through today and yesterday. You've been listening to Power 105.3. And you've also been listening to the Bubbling Sea in a style. 10 to 12 this morning, we had Staphros. What a lovely show. 12 to 2, we had Mickey Spectrum. 2 to 4, we had Paul Marks. 4 to 6, we had John Brooks. 6 to 8, we had Graham Hardy. And the Bubbling Sea, 8 to 10, every Sunday. You've got to come back again and do it right, right style. I would like to say thank you for the people that phoned up for the competition. And I hope you stay tuned into the power. Yes? Have you got the power? If you got the power, then pass it on to your friends. Power 105 every weekend. If you want any request or dedication, and you fancy writing in to us to let us know what you think of the program, what you think of me, mailing address Power 105, and that's 30 Beaufort Street, and that is Southend-on-Sea, Essex. And it's exactly 10 o'clock now, people. I hope you enjoyed the show. I'm looking forward to seeing you down at the Monaco next Saturday. And I'll give you a selection of 87 style, yes? So come down to the Monaco and have a nice time. And I'll just go through the names of the people that won the competition, the version to version. We had Brian from Basildon, Beryl from Fundersley, we had Io, and we had, funny enough, I've got to repeat this request, and it was Mark, Melvin, Shelley, and Lisa. And that's from, that's Nordland, and that's near Rochester. Okay, thank you for phoning in. Go around the corner and tell your friend about power. You've got to come back again with the Bubbling Sea. Good night, folks.
The last time I saw you, you were me in these arms. You passed me on your way to the door, my sweet lady. Wonder where you're going now. I ask myself, should I pick up a telephone and dial your number? I'm hooked on you, girl. I'm so in love with you. I'm hooked on you.
Rules the nation with version.
Yes, the mighty Answorth in a cool and stylish, bubbling sea style. And no matter what they say, bubble with me every Sunday on Power 105. You tune to the best, the bubbling sea.
Girl, I love you, but I'm shy, and I don't know why. Why I'm shy, whoa. But my love grows strong for you every day. And can I introduce myself? My name is Mr. Cool and Lovin', whoa. And I really would like to spend some time with you, telling you, proving to you how much I love you. Whoa, it's really whoa. Girl, I love, you, well, but I'm shy, and I don't know why, I'm shy, but my love grows strong for you every day, sing, and I cannot introduce myself, my name is Mr. Cool and Loving, whoa, and I really would like to spend my life with you. Telling you, proving to you, how much I love, whoa, it's been 3 years, I've been watching you, my lady, and now is the time to explain my love, so strong for you every day, sing. So don't you give away surety, bold and surety. Don't you know my love is pure and true and strong every time. Sing. Remember what the good Lord says. Whoa. Come together and let's be fruitful, girl. Are you looking for money or are you looking for love? Sing. Cause if you want love, here am I.
Yeah. Yes, news flash. The line has just been closed now, people.
But when it comes to money, I am poor.
So stop your phone in, put your phone down. We've got a whole heap of winners here.
All I've got to give you, girl, is love.
Not really, we've only got one winner. Well, we got a lot of phone calls from all over. I couldn't believe it. I never thought anyone would phone up. That makes the bubbling sea well happy.
Girl, I really do love you. Girl, I really do.
Yes, a little bit of Barrington Levy for all the Barrington Levy supporters out there. I know you don't get a chance to hear a lot of reggae music around the town, but with station like Power, you can't go wrong. You tune to the best in music, Power 105.
No, can I introduce myself? My name is Mr. Cool and Loving.
Soul mood. Like it? Just nice it up right here at Power 105.
Boy, I wanna make sweet love to you. Honey sugar. Thank you.
Just say Beryl and Bob over there in Fundersley. I'll be dropping your record off for you, your 7 inch, and also I'll see you in I'll see you at the Monaco Saturday, hopefully.
Well, yeah. There's a rock to make you my. UB40 and A Rat in My Kitchen. We're going to be opening those phone lines in about 10 minutes time, so get a pen and a piece of paper ready. I'd say hello to Chris and Wendy and to Chris. Wendy loves you. Also, I'd like to say Suzanne loves Tony, and there's a record coming up for you right after this.